It would be awesome to get a bullet train in Florida because you know how the beaches are and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I mean...
To do a lie detector test. Secondly, I believe that the character and integrity of a candidate running for president should come under a microscope. With facts, not after.